Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to do double exposure in Snapseed. If you want to create dreamlike photos by blending two images into one, then you can use the double exposure feature. So in order to do that, first of all, open up your Snapseed application. Once you open up Snapseed app, make sure that you've prepared two photos you want to use for base background image and another for overlay or foreground image. Once you've made sure of that, go ahead and tap on the plus button in the middle of the screen. Now, open up your device's library by clicking on Open from Device and select two images you would like to use as a background or foreground. Scroll from your device's library and select an image. Once you've chosen an image, tap on Use at the top right. And now, go ahead and choose your preferred filters from the filter options on the screen. After you are done, tap the tick mark at the bottom right to choose a filter and save the change. After you are done, go to the Tools option at the bottom and scroll down and find Double Exposure at the very bottom of the pop-up. Tap on it and then click on the image with a plus icon at the bottom left to add in another image as an overlay image. You will be taken back to your device's library, so go ahead and pick another image you would like to blend in together. After you pick an image for yourself, you can now go ahead and place the image in the desired location you want by sliding it across the screen or pinching in and out of the image. After you are done with it, go to the bottom right and click on this opacity button. Drag the slider to increase or decrease the intensity of the background image. You will see your two photos combined. Play around with the option to increase or decrease the opacity of the images. Once both of the picture looks like it's blended well, you can now go ahead and tap on this style button at the bottom, which looks like an erasure, and play around with the options displayed on the screen. You can now go ahead and lighten, darken, add or subtract and overlay the images in order to make it appear natural and what works best for your photo. After you are done with the changes, you can now go ahead and export your image by tapping on export at the bottom right. If you want to further edit your image, then you can also go ahead and try out other options inside the tool in order to further edit your image. So that is how you can easily double exposure on Snapseed. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.